life goes. What does it sound like? There's people upstairs. What does it sound like? There's people in the pool. Listen, can you hear it? I know you can hear it. Actually, yeah, that ain't that loud. Is that weird? You can hear that, can't you?
A little bit, yeah.
Hi Cece, you alright? Hi Sharon, hi Tanya. Hi Shadow, hi Anne. Hi Stephen. Hi Karen. Patrice, hello. Hi Patricia, hi Valerie. Hello, Barbara. Oh, bless you, Barb. Hi, Shantique. Hi, Alison. Hi, Yvonne. Hi, Daryl. Hi, Amanda. Hi, Catherine. Hi, Tracy. Hi, Melissa. Leanne. Devon. Michelle, hello. Hi, Sarah. Bonsoir, Patrice. Hi, Claire. Hi, Lynn. Okay, so if you're wondering why we've positioned this here, hello, Joanne. Hi, Libby. There is a reason, and I'm going to tell you. Hello, and welcome. Okay, so as you know, we're on an event tonight. We have been down here for a few hours. It's going really well. People are really enjoying it. They're upstairs having a little break at the moment. So we've come downstairs to set up this for our lone vigils, okay? We're going to be taking people upstairs and bringing one person down, okay? This room behind us at Smethwick Baths was actually a morgue where all the plague victims got put and stacked. Okay, it sounds really, really morbid, and it is. There's absolutely no way around this, okay? So we are going to be bringing down members of the group. To sit here on their own for as long as they can take it. So after the live, what I will do, after everything is finished, I'm going to keep you rolling, okay? We will show you a little bit of Smethwick Baths. We're not going to give the game away because you do need to come to this place. It's incredible, okay? But we'll show you a little bit. We've got evidence already of things that have happened. We've got people swimming in the swimming pool upstairs, and we've heard children laughing. And the whole place gets shut completely at 10 o'clock. So there is no way we can hear children playing in the pool upstairs. I actually thought it was before 10.
Yeah.
Did you hear that? Did you hear that? The place is mad. It's mad. It goes from quiet to up here in seconds. So right, I'm going to leave you running alone, so you're going to be doing your own learning vigils, okay, and staring at this room while we go and get our first victim, okay? No one there, Mark?
No.
Hi Joe, hi Josephine. hi Daryl, hi G&G Lee Machine. Right then, so we're just going to keep it rolling. Darren Ball, you're upstairs, what are you doing? Paula Bradley, you're upstairs too. Hi Leanne. Right then, so we are going to go quiet now. That's because we're not behind this camera. You're literally on your own down here, okay? And we'll be back down soon. Hi, Tanya. Yes, Uncle Daz will be down here as well, Devon. Don't worry, you'll get to see him. Hi, Sue. Charlotte, Nina. Right then. Danielle's on and Paula's on, so they can respond to you as well. Because obviously it's my phone that we're using. Right, should we go up, kids?
Yeah.
Right. See you in a bit.
Yeah.
I debunk everything.
Yeah.
But then if something does happen, I am literally flabbergasted by it.
Yeah.
You know, and when I see people, I'm thinking, am I mad? Am I mad?
Yeah.
You know, it's one of them.
Yeah.
But we never force it on anyone. So, first of all, if you would just like to quickly, because you are on a live, just introduce yourself.
I'm Ross. I'm a skeptic, so
hopefully something will happen. Right, this is your chair.
Yeah.
Okay, now I've positioned it there so that we can get a good angle and the signal is good.
Yeah.
All I want you to do is sit in that chair. Okay, so obviously you've got more behind you.
Yeah.
This door, if something is to come in, you won't be able to see that, which is great, because we can't see that, okay? Obviously, in front of you, you've got a light, so you can't see behind you.
Yeah.
Right, which is actually probably a good thing.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All I want you to do is listen, and if you get any sensations, and I don't mean the sensations of like dragging out, any sensations of someone pulling your hair, touching you, or anything, just say something to the camera. Just say, I've just had a sensation. You don't have to say what it is, we can talk about it afterwards.
Yeah.
But anything at all. Okay. Don't be quiet because then we don't know what's going on. Alright,
yeah.
Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah.
Wish you luck everyone. See you in a bit.
spirit here, can you do something for me? Learn something behind me then. If there is a spirit here, can you show me that you're with me? Keep hearing like a shuffling noise in that corner. If you are here with me, please do something to show me. Yeah.
It's only me.
Okay.
You're right.
Yeah.
Right, okay, I can see you getting a bit edgy then.
Yeah, there's like a shuffling noise.
Behind you?
Yeah, well, like in the corner. Yeah.
Okay, just stand in the middle. Scared the life out of me then, Dapper. We was watching a shadow at the back of you, and it was so tall and black.
Yeah.
And as you moved, the shadow came out to the side, and then there was a light that went under your leg.
Okay.
Okay, not an orb, but a light.
Yeah.
And you are so blurry, as in, I can barely see you, lots of ones standing in front of you.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah,
that was there. Right. Yeah. Right then, thank you so much. I think a round of applause, and just if you just put thumbs up, that means you're giving them a round of applause, because you do need some rather large balls for that. So I'm just going to go and get our next victim who is here. I'll go and join the REM pod there.
Yes, in that, if you like,
yeah. Yeah, I'll go and get it for you.
Yeah, sitting in the room behind me.
In, okay. Where's Martin, actually? Martin, can you grab the REM pod there?
He said it's in the back.
I don't know where the back is. It's always
brilliant. Right. I think he's in there, actually, at the back.
Is oh, is it in there?
Is it a brown one?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's that one, so.
Yeah, I think it's a new video. stand a little bit closer forward and introduce yourself.
Hi guys, Dazza, now I'm going, because you're already on the chat.
Who is now a mod, by the way. There you go, he's going to be sat here, we're just going to get the REM pod there, and then you can just carry on.
Yep.
Is that right for you, Matt? That's why I've put the chair there, so that you can hear behind you. You've got this door, and you can't see the back of that camera. Which is good, so you're listening now, okay. Just wait for Martin to ring you. Don't worry, where is it? Here he comes. This way, Mark.
Was it different?
No, I don't know where the bag is. Oh.
That's the only thing I've heard or felt. But obviously, they haven't told me that.
Can you hear any spirits? Is there any spirits around me? Make yourself known. Please light up the bed behind me. Or the device down by my feet. Trip me a light. Make your presence known. Spirits can hear. guys can pick it up, but it looks like the chain is moving. Can anybody else see the chain moving? Spirits, please make yourself known. Spirits, please let me know you're here. Make me move, make a sound, tap me on my shoulder. See the chain moving. Let you make the chain move. Some of those holes. Please show yourself. Come on, spirits. Make my voice on the side. You set the bear off. Go to the bear. you're scared to make your presence known while I'm afraid of facing you. Do you need me to turn my back? Can I hear you slowly shuffling? Spirits. I'm not afraid of you. Go on, Spirit, move the chain. Spirits, call, move the chain. I know you're in here. I can feel someone here, but they're not coming forward. Not while I'm facing them. You have two devices here. Show yourself.
Interesting. Right, hello everyone. Sorry that we're not responding, but yeah, I think they're getting similar things happening. Now we've got another person down, and this is Scott. Scott, do you want to just turn around and just say hello?
Hello.
Yeah, this is Scott. So this is the first time he's ever done anything like this, is it not?
It is, yeah.
He's enjoying the night, but
yeah,
this is something completely different for you, yeah? So at any point, you shout if you need us.
Yep.
If something happens, as loud as you can, because I know it's not easy, tell us where you're feeling something. So if you feel someone beyond you, just say, I can feel someone there, or there's noises in the background. Try and be as vocal as you can.
Yeah, just put my phone down.
Yeah, that's fine. Okay.
Yeah, I'll take it, yeah.
Right, are you ready to go?
I am indeed, yeah.
We'll see you in a bit then.
If I'm breaking it already. I'll start by saying hello. My name's Scott. I was down here earlier. No idea what to expect. If you'd like to come show yourself, maybe start by lighting this device in your hand. Can you tap the chains behind? No. Nothing on the lights, nothing on the moon. That part won't make me sure I'm not going to lie, but I'm staring there to make themselves known. From what I understand, this room has a bit of a sad history. I can hear pipe work running, that's all I can hear at the moment, just waiting for the pipe work to sort of stop. repeat.
I'll turn the phone off so I can't see over my shoulder. How about that?
Put the phone away.
I can't see you over my shoulder. Perhaps you could come closer and light up this device in my hand. Just sitting in an old dark room, moving the pipes and the log. Last chance, guys, come back.
Well, you know, hasn't it? So I'm amazed it hasn't come forward. find that.
Did you?
No, he
has.
Yeah,
I think you're right.
Yeah, not
but you went for the kill. You've gone down these corridors, haven't you, as well? But that's amazing.
Yeah.
Right. Okay, then. So, can you just tell everybody your name on the live?
Hi, I'm Rob. Yeah, let's do this.
Okay, this is Tracy's son. This is, yeah, and he's going to actually be. Have you done many of these before? Lone vigils?
I've done a few, yeah.
A few, yeah.
Quite a few, but it's new experience, yeah.
Absolutely. Okay, so you're going to be okay. We're going to be watching you the whole time, anyway. Yeah, so everyone upstairs, everyone's got their phones and that, so. Yes, anything you need, you just show it, okay?
That's cool. Tell me a bit about yourself. Can you make this thing in my hand light up? Can you give it some energy, please? There we are, sir. Nice one. Hello? I'm your friend here. I'm all your friends. Means no harm. Tell you what, you're not missing out being in this world right now, are you? Especially with the things going on. I'm intrigued, to be honest. Any of you got any tattoos? You used to have tattoos back there? I'd love to see what this looked like many years ago. I already was. See what everyone was doing, what they're up to. Go on, can you make this light flash up for me, please? To stand up. I don't know if you're shaking. It went to flash, I'm not sure. We've got a watch if you're shaking it. Yeah, I suppose if you're shaking it, it's flash, isn't it? Thank you. What you lot been up to today anyway? Chilling out? Hanging out? Oh, I feel like someone's tickling my ass, to be honest with you. What I could do with a lack of it. I'm protected by my angels. Spirit guides with me. I'm fully protected. Copy that. Hello? Yeah, I'm your friend. Don't worry. Big guy. Yeah, very big. Any of you guys at home see anything? Obviously I can't see the comments, but yeah, drop a comment on there. I want to see if anything's been said about the, if anyone could say anything beyond me.
Yeah,
well,
come upstairs, Martin, we'll just give you his phone.
I'll have a look, so.
See you in a bit.
Right, guys, good luck. Here you are. Be careful of that hand, I'm just kidding. Hey, don't look at the dog. See you later.
Don't look at the dog.
Where is everyone? Are they upstairs?
not there.
Was there anything?
There's some slight sort of, what's that, sort of footsteps on the back.
Footsteps, yeah. Okay, that's brilliant. We'll talk about you live in a bit. We're going to put Sean in the seat, and then we'll go and get everybody, and then everyone will come down and do the last sight. 40 minutes on their own, is that a catch?
Yeah.
I'm going to have a chat upstairs. Right, so Sean, what I want you to do is just sit there in that chair, say hello to everybody on the live.
Hello.
Okay, and enjoy your experience. We'll be watching you, so you're perfectly safe.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? Anything that happens, please tell everybody on there what's happening, or you can obviously hear it as well. All right, Sean.
No worries.
Good luck.
There's a guy down there like hitting women. Swing chains about and throw tables. But you only do it when there's women around. But you can't throw a chair, but you can't throw a table. Do something. You're a coward. It's only when there's women around. Come hit me, come scratch me, come throw something at me. Move something, slam this door in my face. You've been quiet all night, Philip, and you, Arthur. What have you heard for Emily? What did Emily do that was so bad? I'm picking you up now. Come on, if you're so big and clever, come hit me. That's right, come a little bit closer. It's gone cold in front of me. Started flashing green. I know you're here. Come show me, make it obvious. Show me a face. Throw something. Don't just stand in front of me. Why did you hurt Emily? What did you do to her? Anything to do with these chains? Anything to do with water? You're behind me now. Anything at all? Everyone here laughs at you, knows you're a coward. Everyone here loves talking to Emily. No one wants anything to do with you. Come on, throw something at me. There's plenty of things to throw at me, that's right. That's right, keep spiking. Throw something. Use my energy. Do anything you want. Keep flashing. Throw something at me, move a table, move a chair. Swing the chains behind me. I can see you're in front of me, I know that. You're going to creep up behind me, is that what you did to Emily? We're being a coward again, you're walking off, hiding away in all the corridors. Rattle a pipe for me, let me know you're still here.
Still haven't thrown anything yet. I know you're in front of me. Everyone can see you keep flashing up. Who is it? Is it Emily? Have I got Arthur in front of me? Who have I got down here with me? Am I annoying you? Am I making you angry? Throw something. Rattle the chains. You can see the chain swinging. You aren't doing anything though, are you? It's really cold on the right hand side. There's a big long corridor to my right. Are you somewhere down there? I know there's a room in there that you liked camping in earlier. Do you like it over there? Do you hide where I can't see you? Throw something at me. You're a coward, Arthur. You're scared. You've not touched the bear. Come on, I'm telling you. Come do something. Come do something to me. Throw something at me. Pull on my clothes. Scratch me. See the chain swinging? There we go. What do you used to use those chains for? Lights up every time I talk about the chains. What is it about the chains? You used to hurt people with them? Do you like hurting people, Arthur? Is that Emily? Do you want to come hold my hand, Emily? Come hold my hand. You'll be safe from that bully, Arthur. You're going to swing the chains behind me again? Are you here to hurt me? There's a toy here, Emily. There's a baby doll. Do you want to come play with the baby doll? There's a teddy bear here. Do you want to come touch the teddy bear? Or is that you again, Arthur? Are you here to hurt me? Come on, Arthur, you're scared. Is that you knocking on the wall? There.
that you emanate? That Arthur? Who is it?
Knock two more times if it's Arthur.
You sat on the chair behind me. Are you shaking the chair? Can you move it?
Move the chair for me.
Is there something over here?
Throw something. It's going to be a load of girls come down here now, Arthur, so there's plenty of people for you to start on.
Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm just going to show you, do you want to be shown on the live? Are you okay? It's just, okay, right, so here they are. They've got their 40 minutes now to do whatever they want. I did say be careful, you know, what was it, your Tracy's son? What was it you said again? We can do anything. I said, yeah, but, you know, I don't trust him. Where's he gone? There he is. No, don't, you know.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
here,
look there, big boy.
That's the one. Sorry, there's a lot of echo if I get really loud. So here, there they go. They're going into a different section now. Just showing you a little bit of the baths, okay?
Oh, yeah, dingy tunnel. Here's the dingy tunnel.
Yeah, that's the little tunnel. There's a lot of activity goes on in there. Have fun. Honestly, it's been such a good night, but it's yeah. Yeah, that way, yeah. Right, there you go. So people are all scattered about now, going to do their own thing. I'm just showing you. And they're all singing. I'm just going to take you down a corridor on my own. Now, this is the corridor where a gentleman actually got hit. He actually did get hit in the face. And that's because he was mocking and he was saying that it was a load of rubbish. And as he came down here, he actually got a full-on punch in the face. So, yeah, it's very strange, yeah. Very, very strange. Okay. I mean, it does go on. You go round and round and round. I'll keep seeing a little girl down there. Okay. So there we go. Yeah, this is Smethwick Baths. Oh, it's really cool. Oh, it's late, isn't it, people? But it's been so good. So I'm just gonna turn this round. And I'm just going to say thank you so much for watching. We're absolutely exhausted, but it has been fun. Especially the crazy bunch that were upstairs on the toilet, all in one cubicle each. I don't know what was going on there. But they've all had a good night. So to everybody on here, thank you for watching everybody's lone vigils. It's very noisy in this bit. They've just had a great time, and so have we. So thank you so much for everything. And I'll see you soon. Love you.